Okay, today's walk. I'm out with my old mate Andy. I've known him since, for 44 years now. So he's always been there. And we're now up Hunter's Hill. Probably be about 10 or 11 mile walk today. And it's January the 3rd. So that's today's walk. So you see,
not even with a little gas stove.
A couple of years ago I did, yeah. Very rarely.
Yeah, I'm making it now.
Yeah, made it out of the thing.
Sure, you don't need to have a big fire going to cook something. Tomato soup cooked on a campfire. Some water up for a brew. Yeah. With the smell of wood smoke. So I've just cooked my soup on the fire, and I'm just waiting for my water to brew, to boil. Then I can have a brew. It's taken about half an hour.
Yeah.
About half an hour to from getting here to unpacking, collecting the wood, getting the fire going, cooking, eating, everything like that. So yeah, it just shows that you don't need to have a big fire to be able to cook yourself something to eat, and it does very minimal damage to the environment as well. So once this water's brewed, I'll catch you back. Okay, so welcome back. Water's boiling nicely. Let's make a brew. When you finish with your fire, always make sure it's out. All out.